Chris Menard here. Microsoft Teams has a great new feature that came out in January 2024. You can now forward a chat message. This is a great time saver. Let's dive into this right now. I have my Teams desktop running. I am chatting with Carol Wilson. Carol sent me a message that says, I notice in Teams chat I can forward a message. So we're going and I send Carol the steps. After sending Carol the steps, I decide I want to send these to someone else. Come to More Options and click. Here is Forward. Type in the name of the person you want to send them to. I'll send these to Christian. And you can even type a message here, just like you would if you were forwarding an email. Here are the steps. And hit Forward. So now, if I went and looked at Christian's chat up here, I would actually see those in the chat. And Christian received them also. What's cool about this feature is I thought about this. Does it work in Microsoft Teams on the web? Absolutely. Let me swap over and I will act as Carol now instead of me. So now I am impersonating Carol. I'm in here as Carol Wilson. I'm chatting with Chris Menard. Here's the message here. When I click here, Carol could also forward this. I know Christian already has this, but I'll send it to him again as Carol. And Christian just got that message again, but that's okay. You see what's happening. And I am in Teams on the web. You can tell from the URL. You can be in Edge or Chrome. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel and ring the bell. Also, my Microsoft Teams online training course, 3 hours of material, is available. Have a wonderful day.